Portion of Local Lifestyles is sponsored by Schnitzelbank.
Well, when you think of Oktoberfest dishes that delight, you automatically think of the much-loved Schnitzelbank. Alan Hanselman is here. He is the owner, and he's here with Joe Notter, the president of Evansville Events. And Oktoberfest is
yes.
here, but man...
What a spread. What an incredible spread.
That's not even all the food.
No, there's so much more. You know, I've been to the Schnitzelbank so many times, and I always get the fried chicken, it seems like. But you guys have so much other stuff there. Yeah, they're so good.
You gotta try it.
Unbelievable. Before we get into the food, Joe, tell us about the event. When's it start, and how can we join in the fun?
Yes, yes. You know, Oktoberfest, it's been on our radar for several years, and with COVID and everything happening, we didn't really get to do it. So we're really fortunate that this year, you know, things opened up, and Alan and his restaurant and his team are, you know, excited about being a part of this, and so we're super excited to bring this down here. I've been to the restaurant as well. They have a great buffet, and especially
yeah.
around Lent, when you can get the crab legs, right?
Is that going to come back? Seafood buffet.
Seafood buffet.
Just write that down. Save the date.
Yes.
The crab legs.
Yeah, no doubt.
But Oktoberfest is happening September 3rd. Yes, it's September.
Yep.
But it's just the way that it worked out for us when we could get the venue. We're at the Coliseum, which is a very big venue. We're going to have around 600 or so seated in a premium VIP setting.
Goodness sakes,
and then we're also selling some balcony seats. We're bringing in some entertainment from Louisville. One of the authentic, actually a friend of yours, Dieter and the Rheingold band.
Mm-hmm. Right.
Mm-hmm. So they'll be traveling in, and these guys have been around for what? Decades.
Yep.
Decades.
Yeah, Steve Owens is actually, he plays in that one, and he also plays in the Alpine Echoes, so he's been around for a long time.
How do we get our tickets, Joe?
So, Evansville Events. I got the shirt on today. EvansvilleEvents.com. There we go.
All right, Alan, walk us through this beautiful food.
Yeah, this
so, let's
awesome.
Start at this end right here.
Yeah,
okay.
Good.
I mean, of course, you had to have the wine, right?
Yeah, of course, the winter wall.
We got our three different types of sausages. We got Knackwurst, Bockwurst, and the bratwurst, and all of this will be served at the Oktoberfest.
Today is bratwurst day too. How about that?
And then there's served
really?
With sauerkraut.
Do you believe that? That's
normally
crazy.
We put a little hot mustard with that, which goes great with the sausages.
Which and do then, you prefer? Because I've had bratwurst many times.
Bratwurst is my favorite.
Is it?
It's
okay.
A little spicier.
A little spicier. Okay.
Yeah.
Cool.
That's wrong. You're speaking his love language.
Exactly.
What am I seeing here?
This is something we're going to serve probably in the beer garden on a table for just like a little hors d'oeuvre type of thing. There's four kraut balls on there with the hot. It goes great with the hot mustard. And then these are fried biscuits, and that goes with the apple.
Who doesn't love a fried biscuit?
No.
That's my love language right there.
You can pass that plate right over here.
So what is that?
Well, you put that apple butter on there, and it's even better.
Oh, apple butter. I love apple butter.
But this is goulash. It's more like the German form of roast beef. It's also it's served
it's a
with,
stew kind of,
with a wine. It's got a red wine sauce in with it.
Right.
And it goes great over our homemade noodles. Those are homemade spatzel.
Mm-hmm.
Like I said, all this will be
big
at the Oktoberfest. And then this is our fried chicken.
It's the Ron Road special.
This has got a little bit of a German flair to it, so it's a little bit different than what you taste at other places.
Really?
You'll love our fried chicken.
How so? Is it a little spicier, different, or what?
It's what we fry it in.
Oh,
that's
you.
The secret.
Fried in knockwurst?
And then that comes with the red cabbage. That's
red
also,
cabbage,
you know, all this is homemade. We make everything in-house.
Oh, I know.
I just can't wait.
This is the Kassler Rippchen. It's a smoked pork chop, and that comes
yes.
with the German fries also paired with that. The pan-fried German fries. It's got the onions in it and skillet fry them.
Yeah.
And tons of dessert.
Let me tell you something. Your
tons
breakfast over there is fantastic, too. I mean, I love it. Those German fries, I'll have those all the time for breakfast.
Thank you all so much for being here and bringing the food.
That's our German chocolate pie.
Yeah, of course it is.
That'll put a pound or two on you.
Yeah.
Really?
In this event, it's an all-you-can-eat buffet. So, I mean,
yeah,
I don't know how much you can eat because this is, you know, some heavy stuff.
That's the neat thing about it. You go through and maybe take a little bit of everything, and then you come back for what you
Well, thank you for bringing all the flavor, Joe. Oktoberfest coming up, ladies. The ladies are dressed in their dirndls. We didn't get to see them, but thank you for the great food. Get your tickets. We'll be back with more lifestyles. We'll be wiping the chicken off our faces now.
This portion of Local Lifestyles is sponsored by Schnitzelbank.